Have you been to the castle? It was the summer home of my relatives, ones who donated much to the morning light. Now the castle belongs to them. Sorry, belongs to us. The castle was meant to be unoccupied during winter, but it wasn't empty. Not at all. One night, after the daily gathering and invocations, the morning light service, I went off on my own down below, and I saw ritual, chanting, blood offerings to the Queen of the Night, pale gown, pale skin, pale jewels, pale teeth, a night of teeth.
Thank you. Thank you.